to do with the co-founder of Fusion GPS, who's believed to have written the unverified Trump dossier. Sterling Graham was held down the Judiciary Committee and Armed Services Committee. He stepped out of that hearing to join us live. Good to see you this morning, Senator. Why should Americans care about what this guy is telling you this morning, and what it means with regard to Russia?
Well, who is this guy? He was the lawyer for Mr. Beninsky, who was killed by Putin because he exposed a bunch of fraud and criminal misconduct inside Putin's Russia. So as a tribute to Mr. Beninsky, he's trying to tell the world about how Putin works. But this was the most fascinating exchange yet.